Hi, welcome to this administrator's account setup tutorial. We believe that customization is one of the keys to user adoption. NoCRM.io fits your business and not the other way around. We can tailor the sales funnel, lead information structure, categories, and account settings to fit your business reality and needs. In order to get started, I'm just going to briefly take you through what a lead is in NoCRM and what populates it. So a lead is a selling or a business opportunity that you have with another company. Here we have the lead title, the lead default fields, the steps in the sales funnel that they're in, and the categories with their associated tags. You can also set an amount and probability and add attachments. If you're using the expert edition, you can add an estimated closing date for forecasting future revenues and creating and customizing several other sales funnels as required. Let's go into the admin panel. I'm going to select default fields to start my customizing process. So here's where you can add, remove, edit, and structure your lead fields. And this heavily depends on the kind of information your company needs to collect on your leads. So I'm just going to add another lead field here and name it address. You can drag and drop this as you see fit. Next is the sales funnel. So the sales funnel is a buying process. It's a series of steps to take your leads through towards a buying decision. This allows you to create a visual sales pipeline for your sales teams, so you know where the leads are in the sales process. So I have my first pipeline here, the premium. But as I said, if you are in the expert edition, you can create new pipelines. So let's say you have a different set of sales process when it comes to different kinds of leads. To show you an example, I'm just going to create a new pipeline and name it basic. Here you can start adding in your steps. You can again also drag and drop as you see fit. Moving on to categorizing your leads. Here you can find each category is a group of tags that will enhance your filtering options and give you more in-depth and insightful reporting. So let's take this for example, the origin category. If you tag one of your leads as cold calling, then you'll know that this lead originated from a cold calling session. All right, finally, let's move on to account settings. Here's where you can set your account language, account currency, and your time zone. As for privacy, you have two options. Only administrators can see others' items or everything is shared. And that includes lead information, comments, notes, attachments, and emails, etc. If you are on the expert edition, you'll also have the ability to activate teams. And that gives you more granular privacy settings. The privacy settings inside teams can include everything is shared, only team managers can see others' items, or only administrators can see others' items. With the client folders, a client folder is basically a feature that allows you to gather all the different selling opportunities or deals that you have with the same client. So either all client folders are shared between all users, or each user will have their own client folders. Other settings include hiding user directory or allowing NoCRM.io support team to access your account for better customer support experience. With the lead and prospecting list assignments, here are the options that allows you to set exactly who can assign and reassign leads and prospecting lists, etc. As for the other options here, these can vary depending on the edition that you're in. All right, thank you very much for watching.